Girl, did you hear what's going on with AJ? Now, you know he done passed, right? Yesterday. Everybody's talking about this man that played on Friday in-house party. All right, so it is more news. As you guys can see, AJ Johnson mystery has deepened, all right? So guess who's coming out and speaking about this? And they are saying that his wife, him and his wife, not even close. No. They said when they found him, he didn't even have his ID on him, okay? And Michael Blackson, he's a comedian, man. He is speaking out on this. And right now, he's raising a whole bunch of money because they say they need money for AJ funeral because they don't got none. And Michael say y'all, he need y'all to cash app him the money and he gonna match it, okay? Yeah, so let's go here. Let's go to the blogs right here. Make sure y'all like this video. Please share and subscribe so I can give y'all some more gossip. You see this, Michael Blackson, he said, I had a call last night from AJ, old manager, and his wife that he's been separated from so many years. So they saying to him and his wife, they have not been close. They've been separated for many, many years, okay? He said, who had his back from day one? She had his back from day one, y'all. She was in tears last night, still grieving. Apparently, no one has heard from AJ for about a couple of weeks, okay? Get to find out he had a heart attack in some store on September the 6th, okay? And was taken to the hospital where he later than passed on a day later, shaking his head. He had no identification on him, and I'm shocked no one from the LA hospital recognized him to the world. You know, recognize him to tell the whole world. He said after the dental records, they discovered his name, and then they contacted Lexis, okay, which is his wife, estranged wife. AJ left this world with absolutely nothing. Okay, nothing, y'all. No money, nothing. No houses, nothing. So if he ever made you laugh, let's all contribute and send him home the right way. Okay, we want to send that brother out the right way. All right, I'm not sure what anyone is doing, but I'm going to raise my own money for him. Send whatever y'all want to the cash at Black Sons Angels. Whatever is sent at the end of the day, I'm going to match it and send to his family to bury him. Thanks, all right? Yeah, girl, and this is what all the blogs is talking about, okay? Uh-huh. And if you don't believe me, you don't got to because I got the proof right here. I do. I sure do. So you guys see here, we on Michael Blackson Instagram, and it says right here, if he ever made you laugh, let's all contribute and send him home the right way. I'm not sure. I don't have to read all that again, but you get what's going on. Okay, well, let's go up to the top. You know what I'm saying? Because at first I was like, is this edited? What's going on here? I didn't believe it for real. And but look at here. We are at his page, Michael Blackson. This is not no joke. This is for real. This is something serious. They don't have no money to bury AJ, y'all. He didn't leave no money. He ain't leave no houses for the kids. He ain't leave nothing. His wife didn't even know he was gone till recently. You know what I'm saying? Because she has not been in contact with him. But they say his wife, a strange wife, separated. Had his back, you know what I mean? So it's more to the story. They're not telling y'all, and maybe they don't want to tell everybody, and that's their business, but they do need more money to bury him the right way. And I'd be wondering, Ice Cube, where he at? You know, because I know he making all that money. So, you know, this is a sad day. I want to know what you guys think about this. What do y'all think about this? Child, I tell you. Whew, Lord have mercy. Now, you know we can't play this stuff right here. All right, so rest in peace, AJ Johnson. And let's see what these blogs talking about before we get on out of here. Make sure y'all like, share, and subscribe. Okay. All right. People are saying this is so weird. You want to raise money so you can match it? Okay. This is sad news. I have to get in the habit of carrying my ID with me at all times. When I'm close to home, I don't. We don't know when our calling is going to be. I also just made out my little will, or my will, a couple of weeks ago. All right, so y'all better go make up that will, because you never know when it's going to be your turn. You know, we all are guaranteed to leave this earth, okay? That's one promise I can make you. I promise you, you ain't going to be on this earth forever. One day, you're going to have to graduate, and you're going to end this. You know what I mean? I can promise you that. I can't promise y'all nothing else, but you're going to leave this earth one day, okay? So you better be prepared. All right, so a lot of people talking about it, and they dragging it, child. We want to know what y'all think, and I'm going to get on out of here. And if you guys want to donate, make sure you go to Michael Blackson page, because that's where he's getting all the donations from. And like, share, subscribe, and I'm going to see y'all on the next video. DJ, turn me up.